Hey guys, Mike Landis with the Baseball Factory. I oversee all of our training here at our global headquarters in Columbia, Maryland. And today we're doing the bucket drill. What the bucket drill is gonna help us do is it's gonna really make sure that we're activating our lower half, maintaining great balance and rhythm and control through our swing. So we have Robert here with us today to help us out. What Robert's gonna do is he's gonna grab a seat on the bucket. You're gonna stand where you normally would on the plate. He's gonna accelerate slowly and controlled through his heels, get to his loaded position, and then your partner's gonna deliver the baseball. Partner, coach, whoever's helping you get better today. Load. Good. Now that Robert's done that drill correctly, there's an advanced portion of it. The advanced portion of the drill is Robert's going to go on me. So the player's then gonna go on the coach or instructor, coming off to his normal comfortable stance into his load with rhythm, control and strength through his lower half. So Robert, on me, once you see the baseball and you feel comfortable, go ahead and try to time it properly. One more. So what that drill is going to accomplish is getting us to use control and strength through our lower half to help us maintain great hitting posture. Thanks for watching this video and we'll see you guys again soon.